Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this matchup. Today it's England against Uruguay. Rain tumbling down here, a dreary, wet day. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they're level on points going into the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well.
Oh! With no goalkeeper, but he's done well to get it in from that range.
Replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and the scorer couldn't have had a simpler task.
No, that's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Adam Lallana into the face of the opposition. Stuani. Lugano. Lallana. Theo Walcott. It's a chance! Oh! That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. And they've got the block in. He's done well to help England with the advantage rule here. Adam Lallana. Sturridge. Stuani. It's looking good, this move.
This is the chance.
He came across absolutely determined to get that ball. Here's Walcott. Perez. In quickly.
Opportunity here.
Oh! Oh, kept the shot out, but it's still in play.
Cross. Suarez! There's the goal to level the scores.
What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
Well, with Luis Suarez, it's quite often about timing, and he timed his jump and headed there perfectly.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Cavani. We would expect goals from this player. He is one who can turn this match because he's got the knack of scoring goals. Sturridge. Rios. It's back, it's their ball again through good intercepting play. Theo Walcott. He's coming forward with some danger. Going to cross it easily within the goalkeeper's reach, that shot. Rios. Good handling of the shot by the goalkeeper. Tried the back heel, but the interception. Adam Lallana. Diego Godin. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. attacking well here. Luis Suarez. It's one back. He's read that well to intervene.
Oh, in goes the cross.
And the defender gets there first. Possession in the midfield area. Stephen Jones got such power in that right foot of his. You expect him to score from here, but this time, no.
I think they'll be well advised, the opposition, to close him down a little quicker from that distance.
Confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. Good forward play from them. Crisp defending there. Now Rodriguez. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle. Well, in the referee's mind, there was an advantage, but not enough of one, so it's going to be the free kick. The ball has to be back 10 yards. Referee's making sure.
Yeah, it wasn't bad. I mean, he got the crowd off the seats, but maybe in hindsight, he should have tried something different.
The interceptor has got the ball here. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. Cut out by the defender. Here's Walcott. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. He's reached it, but I don't know how. Stephen Gerrard will take the corner. Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, he would have been disappointed to get beaten, but nevertheless, had to keep his eye on the ball.
The interceptor has got the ball here. The defender has dealt with a cross. Perez. It's a fine tackle. Well, he has a go. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. Easy to get the ball like this in midfield. You need a player with a bright mind, and he's done that, this player. Rios. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. There's been a lot of effort from these two well-matched teams, but nothing decisive. And at half-time, it is level pegging here.
Yeah, I don't think either side has really done themselves justice out there in the first 45 minutes, Martin. I just hope they can in the second half.
Use this stoppage in play to have a substitution for both sides here. Still not everyone back in their seats for the start of this second half here at the new Wembley. Here's a chance to attack. And in he goes with the tackle. Wayne Rooney. Adam Lallana. Musiala. Here's Rooney.
Yeah, Walcott with the afterburners on there.
And the offside is given. Cavani. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Edinson Cavani. Attacking now. Here he is with a chance, got to be. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside, he's gone too early. And it's Frank Lampard. Edinson Cavani. He read it and cut it out. James Milner. He's got space. There was nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Well, he's hit that really well, but not quite on target.
Well, he looked around. I think he believed he had nothing else on, so why not have a crack?
Luis Suarez. Adam Lallana. Well, he might go for goal here. Got to be. It's not the best game that he's ever played, but that might be just one of his best ever saves.
Well, he'll be hoping that he's turned the corner in this match because he's been woeful today so far.
Lampard! He's had to go full stretch. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Adam Lallana. Ings. Can have it back. Not very well worked, that throw-in routine. They've lost the ball. Edinson Cavani. Ramirez. Christian Rodriguez. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's a good cross into a good area, but the defender's on top of the play. Let's see what the referee has made of this. And it's probably Maxi Pereira, no doubt about it. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
The goalkeeper must have been expecting incidents like this in this match from Steven Gerrard, and he was alive to the long-range effort.
Yeah, in his favour, I think the keeper got a good view of it. He wasn't unsighted, and he responded with a good save.
He could cross it from here. Steven Gerrard will take the corner. The corner didn't go to plan at all, and the opposition break out. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched.
Great chance! Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He went over his ankle quite severely, but he's carried on, so I think he's going to be okay.
And Jeff, right up to the minute, as always. Free kick against England. Jackie Elka is yellowed, sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
And the opposition get back on the ball. Wayne Rooney. Here comes the referee, Al Rashedi, and it'll all calm down, I'm sure. Oh, it's a red card, and Alan, we can't really argue too much about your judgment, but surely he had to go off.
I think so. So often refs get stick for producing reds too easily, but you look at that, and I think he's in the right.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. And here's the shot. Very good piece of blocking. that's the way to defend, make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. Change in personnel for both teams at this moment. James Milner, Kyle Walker, played into the middle. Milner dives away the keeper to keep it out, and the player hasn't had to move very far to get that ball. Good, this move, and in goes the cross. That's intercepted by the defender. Catching himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Now Rooney. Offside, the officials clearly in agreement. That's a straightforward offside decision. Well, he's caught offside here, Alan. There's no question about that. Is that fatigue, maybe mental as well as physical?
Yeah, possibly. Maybe a bit of an experience as well. You just tend to get caught offside too easily at this point.
It's a fantastic game, this. Still all square. Great opportunity. Oh! And he will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. Into the face of the opposition, and the tackle is made, and now they can capitalize on this. Could be a goal. Luis Suarez. The opposition back off, they could be in trouble, and the ball gets to here. Here's Walker. James Milner. Lampard. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Gonzalez. Luis Suarez. Not much time left, but just one moment. Very good save. Walcott. That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. Rios. Wayne Rooney. Into the attacking third. With a chance, successful tackle. Opportunity here. Oh, and no wonder they're going crazy here, with the goal coming in the dying embers of the match. Taken the lead, their fans are celebrating here.
Oh, it's a marvellous moment for the Three Lions. Oh, would you believe it? I thought it was going to be a draw. I think the crowd did, Martin, but no. Looks like we've got a winner here.
Yeah, the scoreline. There it is. It's all over. England have won it. Really bad weather today. Really good game.
Yeah, we forgot about the weather only 10 minutes in because it was so entertaining. Great stuff.
So it's full-time, with the final score 2-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.